There are 70,000 people in the world with cystic fibrosis. 30,000 of them live right here in the U.S. In tonight's Wear the Gown, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker takes us to the only CF clinic in San Antonio that takes care of patients from birth all the way into adulthood.
Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease that causes a defect in a protein that's responsible for helping your mucus in your airways and in your GI tract be thin and easy to clear.
Dr. Holly Keat is the director of the Adult Cystic Fibrosis Program at University Hospital. She says those with CF are living longer thanks to medical advancements.
When I even started as the program director here in 2015, people were living into their mid-30s was the average life expectancy, but now it's the late to mid-40s. People are living longer than they ever have before.
If the protein causing CF, called the CFTR protein, doesn't work, you can get thick, sticky mucus that clogs up your airways, leading to infection and downstream complications like bronchiectasis or pneumonia.
It's important to get in care as soon as you can and get established with a good doctor that you really trust and can kind of walk with you throughout childhood, adolescence, and then transition to our center and as adults.
Dr. Keat says managing CF is not easy.
People who have cystic fibrosis, they have to do these multiple therapies every day, and they take sometimes hours to set up the equipment, do the treatments.
When patients come in for a clinic appointment, they take a pulmonary function test, which measures lung capacity. I tried one myself.
Push. Keep your head up. Keep going. Keep it in your mouth. Big breath in. Good.
Even for someone like me with healthy lungs, the test was difficult. But for a CF patient, even harder, but necessary.
Very important to keep them healthy and be able to enjoy their lives.
Jeremy Baker, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.
For more information about family health, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of the Wear the Gown stories. Just head to wearthegown.com.